Right, guys, switching to ELRS means switching my daily driver. So I've switched to the Jumper T Pro. The Jumper T Pro actually is a smaller form factor than the ExpressLRS. What I had before, I had the Taranis ExpressLRS radio. It was a little bit heavy. I'm not a fan of those box style radios. I prefer a gamepad radio.